Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th Standard Maths Chapter 3, Exercise 3.3, Third Question. We are going to check that given numbers are divisible by 6. To check that division, that number is divisible by 6, we have to check it divisible by 2 and divisible by 3. If that number is divisible by both 2 and 3, that number is divisible by 6. That is the divisibility rule. Now we are going to check it for option A. Here that last, that ones place is 4. This 4 is divisible by 2. Therefore, this given number is. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. It is divisible by 2. Next, we will write it in the shortcut. It is divisible by 2. Next, we are going to check it for divisible by 3. Sum of its digit is divisible by 3, then this number is divisible by 3. So 2 plus 9 plus 7 plus 1 plus 4 plus 4. When we are adding 11, 18, 19, 20, 23, 27. This 27 is divisible by 3, therefore that number is divisible by 3. It is divisible by 3. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 6. The given number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 6. Next, option B. Here ones place is 8. This 8 is divisible by 2, therefore it is divisible by 2. And next, here we have to add all these digits. 1 plus 2 plus 5 plus 8 is equal to 3. 8 plus 8 is 16. This 16 is not divisible by 3. It is not divisible by 3. If both number is divisible, if the given number is divisible by both 2 and 3 only, the number is divisible by 6. But here 2 is divisible, but by 3 we cannot divide. Therefore, this number is not divisible by 6. Therefore, 1258 is not divisible by 6. Next, we are going to check it for option C. And here, ones place is 5. This 5 divided by 2 is not possible. That is not possible. We cannot divide it by a whole number. 5 divided by 2 is not possible. We cannot divide this 5 by 2. It is not divisible by 2. So, here itself we can say that this number is not divisible by 6. Therefore, 4335 is not divisible by 6. Next, option D, 61233. Here ones place is 3. This 3 is not divisible by 2. Therefore, it is not divisible by 2. If the given number is not divisible by 2, automatically that number is not divisible by 6. Therefore, 61233 is not divisible by six. Next, we are going to check it for option E. Option option E. Here last digit is 2. This 2 is divisible by 2. Therefore, the given number, it is divisible by 2. Now we have to check it whether the given number is divisible by 3. Sum of its digits 9 plus 0 plus 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 2. 9, 10, 13, 18, 20. 7, 10, 11, 20. This 20 is not divisible by 3. Therefore, it is not divisible by 3. Here, if the number is divisible by both 2 and 3 only, the number is divisible by 6. But here, 3 is this number is not divisible by 3. Therefore, the given number is not divisible by 6. Next, option F. And here the ones place is 0. If that ones place is 0, that number is divisible by 2. Ones place is 0. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. Next, we have to check it. Sum of its digit is divisible by 3 or not. 4 plus 3 plus 8 plus 7 plus 5 plus 0 is equal to 4 plus 3 is 7, 15, 22, 27. 27 is coming. This 27 is divisible by 3. Therefore, it is divisible by 3. So, given number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 6. The given number is divisible by both 2 and 3, therefore the given answer is divisible by 6. Next, option G. And here, ones place is 4. If that ones place is 4, the given number is divisible by 4, divisible by 2. We will get answer. So, that given number is divisible by 2. It is divisible by 2. Next, we are going to check it whether the given number is divisible by 3. Sum of its digits 1 plus 7 plus 9 plus 0 plus 1 plus 8 plus 4 is equal to, we have to add all the digits, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 9, 17, 18, 26, 30. This 30 is divisible by 3, therefore it is divisible by 3. Now, the given number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 6 also. The given number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 6. Now we are going to check it for option H. And here the last digits, ones place is 3. 3 is not divisible by 2. Therefore, it is not divisible by 2. Therefore, given number is not divisible by 6. The given number is not divisible by 2. Therefore, the given number is not divisible by 6. Next, we are going to check it, option I. ऑप्शन आई Here last digits ones place is zero. If zero is coming, that number is divisible by two. Ones place is zero, therefore it is divisible by two. Ones place is zero, therefore it is divisible by two. Next we are going to check it for divisible by three. 6 plus 3 plus 9 plus 2 plus 1 plus 0 is equal to 9, 9 plus 9, 18, 20, 21. This 21 is divisible by 3. Therefore, it is divisible by 3. The given number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 6. Next we are going to see that option J, last sum, and here last digit is 2. This 2 is divisible by 2, therefore it is divisible by 2. Next we are going to check its sum of its digits. 1 plus 7 plus 8 plus 5 plus 2 is equal to 8, 16, 18, 20, 23. 23 is not divisible by 3. 23 is not divisible by 3. Therefore, it is not divisible by 3. Here only the given number is divisible by 2, only not by 3. Therefore, the given number is not divisible by 6. Is not divisible by 6. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Keep supporting. Thank you.